In this Stripe tutorial, I'll show you how to enable and apply 100% discount code to Stripe products. We'll also create a payment link with zero price. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Alright, I have some discount codes here. I've created a 100% discount code. I've also created a 99.63% discount code and a 99.64% discount code. I'm gonna show you in a minute why I created these two. These are my payment links, and I created a link for this product with a $100 price. I'm gonna copy the payment link and open it in a new tab. So here are the coupon codes that I created. One with a 100% discount, second with a 99.64% discount, and third with a 99.63% discount. First, I'll apply the 100% coupon code. And as you can see, it's not working. Let's try our second coupon. And it's not working as well. Now let's try 99.63% coupon code. And there we go. This coupon has been applied. The reason I'm showing you is that, as per my experience, you need to have a minimum of 0.37 USDs to proceed an order. But I'm gonna show you a solution for the 100% discount. Just stay with me. Now in the products page, I've created a product with zero price, and I want to create a payment link for this. I'll go to the payment links page, click on new, and in the product selection, I can't find my product with the zero price. Let's try adding a new product. I'm gonna give it a name. And for the price, I'm gonna put zero in here. Click on add product. But it's showing me an error that I must have a product price of minimum 0.50 Canadians to create a payment link. Now the solution to these problems is very simple. You need to go to the settings. Click on this checkout and payment links. If you can't find it here, cause sometimes they shuffle the interface a little bit to enhance the user experience, then you can go to the search bar and type what you're looking for. I'll open this page. Here you have a bunch of settings. Scroll down, and here you'll find no cost orders. You need to enable this option. But keep in mind, once you enable this option, you'll have 3 days to disable it if you want, in case it doesn't work for you. After that, you won't be able to disable this. And it's saying that now we can use 100% discount codes. Alright, let's try if it works. I'll go back to the payment link and reload the page. I'll put the 100% discount code. Click on apply. And there it is, it's working now. You can put your email address. Click on complete order. And the order has been completed. Now let's try to create a payment link with our zero price product. Go to the payment links. I reload this page. And let's see if we can find the zero price product in here. And there it is. I'll disable this option. Click on create link. And the payment link has been created. I'll open this in a new tab. And here's our payment link with zero price. You can put your email address here and complete the order as I did earlier. Now to see and manage no-cost orders in your Stripe dashboard, you need to go to the Payments tab and then navigate to No-Cost Orders. But you need to have at least one no-cost order for this tab to appear, cause otherwise it may not be visible. Here's the order that I completed for the demonstration. You can click on it to see more details. So that's how you can use 100% discount codes and no-cost orders. If this video was helpful, then please like and subscribe to my channel so I can keep on making more helpful videos for you and provide you more solutions. If you have any questions or feedback for me, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.